April signifies anniversaries of some of our nation's greatest tragedies and also some of our greatest strides. In this week's Carey's Corner, Rich commemorates the famous and infamous dates of April.
Dates play an important part in all of our lives. Birthdays and wedding anniversaries are the first couple that come to mind. And these are dates we never want to forget. Otherwise, we may be in for big trouble. Then there are dates like August 6th and 9th, 1945, that are famous because we helped to bring an end to World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, respectively. These bombings took place nearly 4 years after the sneak attack at Pearl Harbor on December 7th, 1941, a date that will live in infamy. Another kind of bombing took place on April 15th, 2013, at the end of the Boston Marathon. Three persons were killed and hundreds of others were injured. Coincidentally, many other events, famous or infamous, fell on the same month and date, April 15th. On April 15th, 1912, making its maiden voyage, the Titanic sank after striking an iceberg the day before. 1,503 persons lost their lives. On April 15th, 1947, Jackie Robinson made his debut with the Brooklyn Dodgers, thus breaking the color barrier in Major League Baseball. Also on April 15th, 1934, a future baseball star at the High School of Commerce in Boston made his debut in a Dorchester hospital. But Harry's career was cut short. However, his Needham nephew and namesake, Hal, fulfilled his uncle's promise half a century later by setting half a dozen baseball career records at Harvard University. And these records still stand. Until next week, this is Rich Carey reminding you that at Carey's Corner, you always have someone in your corner.